how you are always there for me when I need someone to talk to, laugh with, and sometimes cry with. I love your ability to make me smile, how you help me put things in perspective, and how you encourage me to be a better man. I am grateful for your constant support, love, and encouragement. We make a great team, and I know that God brought us together for a reason. I promise to always be there for you when you need me. As my wife, you will be my priority. I will always be there for you. I promise to stand by your side and support you and your dreams. I promise to laugh with you, even when I don't necessarily feel like laughing. I promise to be patient with you, even when I am doing something. I promise to love you the way you deserve to be loved, with kindness, affection, adoration, and passion. I promise to be the man that God created me to be. I will push aside my pride so that I can lift you up. I promise to not only be your husband, but your best friend. I will protect you and care for you. I will love you with all of my heart. You are the woman that I want to spend the rest of my life with. I love you, Megan Marie Asmussen.
First, I want and need to express my gratitude to our amazing God for putting you into my life. From all the laughs, good times, bad times together, we finally get to be husband and wife. I feel so blessed that God has given us a chance to live this life together. Harrison, I love you unconditionally and without hesitation. You are my best friend. Thank you for choosing me every single day. You will forever be my constant friend, my faithful partner, and my love from this day forward. I vow to love you, encourage you, trust you, and respect you. As a family, we will create a home filled with learning, growing, laughter, and compassion. I vow to grow in my relationship with Christ, and I vow to praise God with you. I promise to be faithful to you in sickness and in health, in the good times and in the bad times, and in joy and sorrow. I promise to support your goals and ambitions, laugh and cry with you, and I vow to always be open and honest with you. I humbly give you my hand and my heart to you today. You and me, baby. I love you so much. Megan. XOXO.